They had just called me up Tuesday and said, "Well, Sharon, we're having a memorial service," and I cried because it's something that I am grateful for, and it really means a lot to me that they have done this on behalf of them. Knoxville, period, has done a lot. I mean, there's grocery stores that's given food, cards, just everything. It counts, and it means a lot. So the support that we all get, it is touching. My tears are happy tears today. I'm very touched by the memorial that we did today. The trees mean a lot. They're forever gonna be here, so it gives us something to look forward to every day, and just to keep everybody in the remembrance of the three.